In 1937, the National Broadcasting Company, along with the Columbia Broadcasting System, in conjunction with the Bell Telephone Laboratories, arbitrated a standard volume units indicator still known as the VU meter. Since the standardization of the VU meter over 50 years ago, production styles, techniques, stereo, and now digital are making demands the VU meter can no longer meet.